Come on, too. Hey guys, this is the Pokemon Master, and we're back with Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver. In the last episode, we made it through Sprout Tower. We're gonna fight the last two on Sprout Tower now. Sorry about the blindness in this video, though. I'm doing this another time. So let's go up. Oh, shoot. Let's go up, Fairy. What? It's blue! What are you doing here? Drop into the elder thing. Oh, I can't believe you beat me. Here you go. Here's the key and glitch. Remember, Pokemon is up here. And his blue is saying nothing. And then he's like, huh. He calls himself the elder, but he has no match for me. Shut up. Those two, your Pokemon should be nice to Pokemon. They cannot defeat me. All I care about are strong Pokemon that win every time. The rest don't mean anything to me. What? Blue, Skipper! Yeah, he can use items too. Anyway, speaking of items, you get your own escape bug right here. Sorry about that, really. Right there, here's a better view. Here you go. And then, let's fight the elevator. Let's fight the elevator. He said, I'm the final pick. Yeah, right. Yeah, don't worry. And the first boss battle you guys will see. That's pretty cool, the boss. Okay, let's kill it now. Kill him. Oh, and I forgot to mention. I changed my Pokemon and I fought that last guy off screen, by the way. And they both got to level 10. I was about to go low. And he's about to turn in a hoot hoot. I don't want to do that much, so go Silver. We're going down, Dude, use Peck. That does not. Go, Waka, go! Oh, that did not. Me too, that's it. I'm switching to Girl Scout. Oh, Crusher. A lot more. Oh, it moves this. He's a good sweet. Silver! Oh my god! He's still asleep. This guy's taking so much longer. Oh my god, Silver, you're still asleep? Dude! Silver, look up! Who is that? I knew it! Knew it. That's it, I closed this for you. Silver, last chance, buddy. I'm done for. Pushing that to the right, yes. You will die. I'm sick of battling you, dude. It took me 6 minutes. I'm fine. Hello, slap you on the face. How does that sound, buddy? Come on, you woke up. Show your cat. Good, dude. Finally. Oh my god. Well, let's switch to back to us. Oh man, please. And we did the error, just like that. Ah, excellent. You get 1,000 bucks. Doing you better off today, right? And he's gonna give you a PM. PM 70. It's flash. It can make caves more lighter. And you know what? We're never going back there again. We're done with Sprout Tower. Forever! That took me like 20 minutes to almost done. I can't believe that. Why? I'm done with episodes. I don't know, it's kind of boring, right? And the next thing we will do. Let's go here. I know, it sounds crazy. I'm like, this big thing, you're like, it's gonna be a big thing, oh yay! But it's not. We're going to Pokemon Snow and Healing this year. And I'm gonna put Silver back in front because, ow, that, I mean, sorry about that. I got food, yeah? And here you go. And now, we will fight the most coolest thing in every city. That is the gym. The gym is so cool. This is a hookup school. They teach you stuff, which is boring. But most importantly, the gym is now available. Let's go, shall we? And before this guy was staying on it, after we beat Charlotte Tower. So let's do it. Shall we? Gator? Gator, I'm trying to talk to you. I'm not Gator, Silver. Let's talk to you. You're like, he's very eager. Now let's go. Whoa, sweet. Takes you all the way up. And you have to go all the way to and get your pet now. But he's real quick. He's a little invisible pad, shall we? You can take it all the way to top 9. But, under one condition, you need your experience! You can't just get in my way, so resist this. Too many things. Book at all! Book at all! Say that, I guess. And now let's go to Wongan. Dude, don't you squall! Let's curse this guy, I just cursed you. Growl, what is your attack? I got Growl, that's one of this Growl, so. But you're a Growl, though. Dude! You just want to see my attack, I don't know. Well, that's it. I'm healing after this, too. Finally, you're dead, girl. Hello! I've been defeated! No! Yeah, you lost. Now, let's switch. Ow, back in front. And let's try this guy, please. You'll never beat Fastman. You have to get past me, Yes. We're going down. Oh, some of these gems truly amaze me. I'm like, it's a small place. You can't go out that high. And you're like, pick it up. Uh-huh. Pick it up. Let's use hypnosis. This time we're raising that. Using a Pidgey here. Now let's see how this tackle works. Let's see, tackle 2 power. Wow. Why is he tackle? The 2 power of tackle. We die. The better than. Oh yeah, it's pretty epic, right? And now you are at Faulkner. So, for a long time, so I don't want to start it and then play in the middle of the battle, so I'm going to stay here. Right here. And I'm going to cut my face. And in the next episode, we will take on Faulkner. and beat him. Ha 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 ha. See you guys next time. Bye now.